Now you'll see, once again, I didn't have a chance to set up that scene. We've got a bit of sea happening here. We dropped just some cut baits down to the bottom, this time with the ledger rigged, and we hooked up instantly. And you'll notice that Carly and Chris have got different sorts of gear. We've just got over here the little torium, just middle of the road set, versatile. You can use it for snapper, kingfish, harp hooker, and over here, Carly's just doing it on the electric reel, winching him in. I'm not playing favourites or anything.
Colour.
Yeah,
got a double header. Double header, mate. You got two. You got two. Oh, a hapuku, two hapuku.
There you go.
Double whammy. One of those is a good one too. Just beautiful eating fish. So we've got the bass. I'm just going to slide out Carly's fish here, and I'll point out the difference. So Carly's fish here, bass, hapuku. You say similar colouring, everything like that. This one, first off, it's body shape, but sometimes this is a bit deeper and chunkier, yeah?
Yep.
But quite often the harp hooker can get fat and they turn into the same body shape. The tail is one sort of giveaway. It's much more sort of rounded and stubby on the bass. But if we come up here and we close the mouth, it's got an undershot bottom jaw, and this one's only sticks out a little bit. So they call these long nose. They've got sort of a more elongated lower jaw. And then also when we look at the gill plates, the inner gill plate on the hapuku is round and this one is square. So there you go. If you're trying to ID your fish, they're the giveaways. Both delicious. My favourite is the hapuku. Fishier, juicier, delicious area.